Pendo is a product cloud. We facilitate awesome outcomes for product teams, like helping them innovate faster, understanding how their users use their own applications. We didn't really have a good idea on, you know, how our reps were actually taking our training and applying that into the market, how they were understanding the new messaging that we were rolling it out and applying it into the market. Conversely, we didn't understand or couldn't quantify how our prospects or how our market was responding to us and replying to us. And so the implementation and incorporation of Gong inside of our organization has given us that insight, but has also given us the opportunity to act on it. One of the great things about Gong and the way we use it internally is that everybody uses it. It has created data and assets, intelligence, right, out of a large portion of our activity that we didn't have before. It's really given us insight to be able to competitively attack the market better, to be able to train and validate that our training is actually working with our reps, that they're not just internalizing it, but actually applying it correctly. We've taken on a lot, we've moved up market, we've changed our motion, and we've implemented things like sales methodologies, we've rolled out brand new products, and so fortunately we've seen our competitive win rates increase. ASP certainly has. Our frontline managers are reporting now that consistently their reps are coming to market within a month of being hired at Pendo, being able to effectively deliver product knowledge, product intel, and product demos. You know, I think when you talk about results, it's really incredible over the last year what we've seen and what we've done, and I'm really proud of our team for that. With the implementation and integration of Gong, everyone at Pendo can get closer to the customer, right? At the end of the day, we're trying to facilitate an incredible customer experience, and without insight on how those customer experiences are materializing, we wouldn't be in the position we are today.